ticket number 25. Please come up and claim your bike. We have our first winner of the day. What's your name? Isaiah. Isaiah is our first winner. Let's pick out your bike.
You can have that one. Here's the
other one. Wrap up ticket number 3.
Join us now at the Jeep Drive and Discover event. EPA estimated 4x2 with 2.4 liter engine based on total SUV sales over the past 12 months and 20.
Members, I want y'all to pay close attention. Once you leave Boys and Girls Club Metro Atlanta, you can do great things like that. It's possible,
that's right? Right?
Whatever you want to do, you can do it, all right? And it starts here.
My name is Sabrina Robertson. Like you said, I was a member of Warren Holyfield Boys and Girls Club growing up. I'm from Atlanta, so this is near and dear to my heart. It's a pleasure and an honor to be here. And we look forward to giving out a bike to each kid today. We asked that the coaches pick the kids that they wanted to award the bike to based off sportsmanship, teamwork, and leadership that they've either shown throughout today or throughout the entire season.
Jonathan Cruz.
Woo! Jonathan!
And you could go up there and pick out your bike.
Good job, man.
This young man that I'm going to pick, not only did he display sportsmanship and leadership, but when I told him that he might be chose, he wanted to do something for his little sister, pick her out a bike. So I'm going to pick Sean James.
Oh, thank you.
That just goes to show what a great team player you are. You can go up there and pick out a bike for her. That's so sweet.
This one, if you get the correct answer, then you win a bike. The question is, how many children suffer from childhood obesity in America? It actually goes to her. That's the first one. It's one. It's one out of three children. She's the only person I thank you to everyone that has donated, that has been a part of Village Effect Foundation. We appreciate it. Without you, we cannot do this. We are a nonprofit organization. Thank you to everyone that's donated and supported thus far. Stay tuned to Village Effect Foundation on Instagram. Also, you can go to our website, villageeffectfoundation.com, to stay tuned and stay updated on all of our events. You can also join our email list at villageeffectfoundation@gmail.com. Thank you.